First select files or folder, what you want to move. Press Ctrl plus X to cut the selected files or folders. Open the folder where would you like to paste the files. Press Ctrl plus V, to paste the copied files or folders.